this traditional sports, and if we eliminate the traditional sport from our society, then obviously the students, these people will lose their interest towards physical education and sports. That's all.
Thank you, sir. Sir, we will take up a very last question from one of the participants. That is it possible to learn yoga without expert yoga instructor, like watching TV and other videos?
It's very difficult because why they are using to how what extent they are exerting themselves and what are the procedures they are following is not highlighted exclusively in televisions. And even you are not, your condition is not like as the people who is doing in the television screen. So that is why you can do, but it will not be effective. And it will be effective if you try to understand the philosophy and intensity of the asanas or whatever the exercise you are following in the televisions or internet or even YouTube videos. If there is certain instruction is provided clearly, then you can follow if it is relevant to you. Teaching kotha ami lokkho rakhibo laibo khali chalai no ho ekotike partial training is coming up now. Partial concept is coming up. So this is called the artificial training. But to follow the artificial training, you have to put the data. If you have this provision to put the data to access the exercise, this is a partial exercise or partial load, then you can access. Nowadays this app is coming. Amar BMI dibo lage, age dibo lage, kiba dibo lage, automatically teloge wallot mane partial jeta artificial intelligence te guide kore. Ekhini je access korbo pare you can follow. Otherwise it is very dangerous.
Okay sir. Thank you, sir. And lastly, some question is there that can physical education be included in the curriculum without actual practice of it is mandatory, because some of these students or participants or someone may or may not be trying to practice, because in the classroom sometimes it is found that some students